working with like pot stock when you're making risottos is really key. It really speeds up the process quite a bit.
If you don't use a boiling or hot liquid, does
you're just going to have to wait for it to come up.
Okay, so it won't actually affect it.
It's not going to really affect it. It's just going to take more time.
Yeah.